So I've got to go a little bit slow.
Yes.
I'll move a bit slow.
Okay.
Right, so I can touch that in.
Right. Wow. Okay. Oops. Sorry. What are you thinking?
I take that off.
Oh, I see, yes.
From there. This one was depending on that line, wasn't it?
Yes.
Come up and do it by frame.
Do the longer line first, yeah.
Yes.
Yes, makes sense. Now I think about it. Is there a big blob on the back of the
Over here looks good, like. Close up, it doesn't look good. Yeah.
Yes, I can see your point. Yes.
Once you've got your line on there, you can then touch it up a bit afterwards, can't you? Right. I'm doing all the chipping and I'm forgetting about me pins.
I'll try and pick it up. You're alright. Oh, you're doing
in the wrong place.
You didn't mean to do that.
Yes. I think I altered it, didn't I? Just a little bit.
I would suggest making sure your sleeve doesn't catch on the paint. Since I was very close to moving it from there.
We'll have a problem there.
Problem. That is yellow. Mark, yeah, just a small smudge.
Yep. Your wax will polish that up.
Yes. What are you looking for? Okay.
Right, here goes. Going all right, do you think? I hope so. I can't see a thing behind me.
Looks all right.
Looking past as I fell off now.
Yay!
Well, that doesn't look too bad.
That's all right. No.
Good. I can't see behind me.
So. No.
No,
that looks fine. Well,
that's
made a difference as well, hasn't it?
Yes. Oh, squeaky door. I wonder what that was then.
Take that off.
Sorry. Why is it glooping up?
Paint's starting to go up, isn't it?
Oh, okay. Makes sense. It's beginning to look proper.
There's a bit of chitivating to do afterwards, Lee.
That's true, yes. My shoulder's in the way.
Yeah, well, that sets it off really good.
It does. Nice, isn't it?
Yeah.
Nice to have taken it up.
Yes, that might help.
Better than before.
Yes.
You went narrow there. Right. Pick that up.
Oh. Tut, tut, tut. Right.
Yeah, we've got that. Yep. Go to this workshop. Untidy there. That thing is not right where the wheel is it?
Yeah, it's trying to keep that perpendicular to the...
Much better. Much better.
Yeah? Well, with
yes. Mm-hmm. Yes. Yeah, yes. Much better. Yes, much better.
Hmm?
What are you trying to do? Ah! Ooh. If I remember rightly... Yeah, if I remember rightly, there was a bit of paint here and a bit of paint here. And for some strange reason, some people put gold in the middle. You've got, a brass strip.
That was the washing of it. Get rid of that. Keep that up.
Okay, yeah, sure.
Need the line to be there, don't you?
To do the top one.
Yeah. And the same distance between the bottom of there. And it's so...
Right, okay. Mm-hmm. Yes. Yes. Okay. Did you almost fall over then?
I can see it stuck with my feet.
Ah, that doesn't help.
Now that looks the same as that, doesn't it?
Yeah, that.
Not far off.
What looks the same as what?
Distance.
Hmm?
Right, let's have a look at this stuff there.
Till the white spirit dries, there's two peaks smudged in it, but it's fine.
Yeah, but you...
It'll disappear, it'll disappear, yeah.
Wait on there. Well, it'll be where the, it'll be where the gauge are, won't it?
Yes. What is what there?
Scratch.
What is it? We've got a bit of...
Retinol, sorry.
Okay.
Looks like a bit of
funnel, so it's not too much.
To me, that looks like a bit of dirt. Interesting, though. Very interesting.
I think when we cut it, it'll cut the line on that slope, I think.
Okay.
So,
Yes, that's a good idea.
Well, that didn't look too bad.
Is that right?
Right.
Guess start it on the can. Makes sense. How that can's empty.
Yes.
Oh, okay. That's good.
That's all I could do.
Yeah, that's fine. You're on the next part.
I shouldn't.
Looks the part.
Didn't look too bad, I said.
As it's drying, it's actually improving, isn't it?
That is true.
Right. Now that's going to go across that way now.
Mm-hmm. Across.
Was it?
Oh, yes. Good idea.
Where do you want it? Now we've got to put two across there. Have we? No, that one didn't come across here.
There you want that one.
No, he'll have to go that angle.
That angle, that's right.
Just in case I go over.
Yeah.
Right. Now I'm going to have to use this piece of wood, I think.
Use a piece of wood? That's not a bit of wood, that's a bit of brass.
Brass? It's a bit of brass, let's have a look. Will that slide on there? No, it'll slide up there though.
Yeah, which will mark not the glass. Idiot. yeah, that'll slide on it. Pretty fine. But there's less of it to hold on to.
There's a little line there, like
a little line? Yeah. Where?
Does that look a line or not? I may have to touch it. Are you going to hold it?
I've got to hold it, yeah.
Oh, okay.
See, when you go slow, it's not very good, is it?
That is true.
That's better.
Which one?
Yes, yes.
Right, what do you want to do on the next one? If you need another bit of tape on that. If you're going to do that one.
Yeah, we're
going to do that.
We'll just tear that tape off.
Take that one off, yeah?
Take it off. Bye.
Get off my fingers, stupid tape.
That's looking good.
Yours.
I think.
I need to come up to there then, is it?
Shape up there like that. Right?
Right.
Shape up there like that.
And you do that one across there. Like that, you mean?
Yeah, so just so we can go across that way. Something like that, isn't it? Just do that side down where we're going to come over. Because when you try to tear this off, it might tear some paint off. So don't pull the whole thing down.
Oh, right, yeah.
Okay.
So we'll on there again, and then we'll use the same method. Thank you.
Which side do you want to work from?
Either side of this. I think that's good enough.
Yeah. Is it done up?
You got it?
Yep. It's not flowing.
Not rolling.
Ah! Why are you going on your finger?
The side of the...
That was going to the side rather than on the top.
Sticking. So it's getting a bit thick on the side.
That's not good. Yes, yes, yes. Yep. Where do you want the tape if you do it? No!
Pick up, start again. A little bit.
Oh, pigeon. Put that box there.
Where are we? Yeah, don't know what he's done there. Watch that. Give me this video. Mistake I made. Yep. Like it.
You want it from there or do you want it from the side?
Oh, I found the ruler! It was hidden in there.
It's on there. It was no jumper, isn't it?
I think it's yours.
I only just noticed. That was very cloud spotting.
Yeah, well, you just noticed when I saw them ring the police, didn't you?
Mm.
Wait. That might be better. Sure, the ink comes down.
The ink, yeah, ink. Ink, paint, similar.
Still not turning.
It was turning.
Well, that was the best I know with that one.
Yes.
You can go to Steve and say, that's how you do a line in, Steve. Stand over here and watch it. Don't get too close. Right, so that's that and that. Oh, that's it, isn't it? For there. I can actually see it now from this angle.
Mm.
And I think that was freehand once. I don't think it was actually touching there.
No, it wasn't.
No, it wasn't. No.
But it didn't look too bad.
Yeah, you can go away with that.
a free hand?
Most certainly. What do I... There.
They've started doing here, haven't they?
Blah.
You scratched that,
mister? I have no idea.
Something's happened, don't they?
Yes.
Why does it only happen to you? Not got enough ink in. Jumped off. Off. Yeah, what's the matter with it? What's the matter with me? What did you do?
It's the ruler. For there.
All right, okay. We need to do it from the other side.
Oh, okay. Right, okay.
So I'm going to go that direction. That's what I picked
that up. Around there, then.
Can't see it. So, are we ready?
Yeah. I am.
Ready? Okay.
Panic over. I could take the spirit tape off now.
Do you want?
Another bit of tape up there.
No, I won't go up there, will I?
Oh no.
No.
Well, I will eventually. Like,
eventually, so. But not at this current moment in time. I would have said that was all right, but okay. I was looking at it from an angle. What are you... See a bit of glass.
Make work.
Hopefully it will.
This thing's leaking.
Yes, it is. I didn't touch the lock.
I think? Yes.
Yes. Ooh. Yep.
yeah.
Pretty good.
Could go for this place.
Hmm?
Could go for this place.
Exactly.
Yes!
Right, I think we'll push one up. We'll get a fresh piece of paper.
Fresh bit of paper, yeah. Or tape. Yours. Yep.
That way.
Yes. Is there a problem?
No, just checking.
Oh, okay.
Am I going to recover there?
By duck, then yes.
Oh, I can turn it. Hang on.
Whoa.
Oh, yeah, that
was
good. That's good.
Right, okay, yeah, yes. Yep. Okay, good. Do it. Which way are you going to do it?
I don't You should have done a lot more practice because that's how I am getting better. You should have done a lot more practice. Right.
You should have done a lot more practice because you're getting better. That's one way of wording it.
What happened to me with that little thing over here?
Oh, that one. Oh, okay. Yeah, sure.
Yeah, left and right, you see.
Mm-hmm. Okay, whatever that clunk was.
I like movement I've started. Wasn't very good, was it?
No.
Is it working?
Oh, that's not going very well.
No. I think you're tipping the wheel on one side, slightly. I think. Yeah. It stopped rolling. It stopped applying paint. No. It's definitely stopped this time. No? I think it's giving up the ghost.
Put some more paint in there. You think a bit more up here?
I've just done that so you can see it easier.
Okay. Hmm.
green.
Sorry.
Good one. Right, what did we do with that one?
You came across up, so you need a parallel.
We have a bit of chip on that, did
we? We must have done.
Ah!
Hey,
it's alright. I thought I was going to sneeze then.
Just did that to where
what happened?
Take that the wrong way.
Not a good idea.
You pressed the wrong button, didn't you?
What?
And that's one. Yeah, just touch that look. Mate.
The body's moving.
I think I can do this by hand.
Hopefully.
As long as I don't wiggle. Okay. There's another one up there, isn't there? The two.
Yeah, that one not on. I dropped both of them. Yeah. Both the bits of tape.
You got it there?
Thank you.
Right, so I can see the little pencil brush to go in them little things when it's dry.
Mm-hmm.
Looks
good.
Right, so.
What happens with this, you see, if
tape is hairy?
Yeah, the shape. Not bad, it's a perfectly straight edge. Yeah.
Right. But if we take it off straight away, take it off straight away, it might work.
Mm. Either that or a brush.
We have got some small bushes.
Have you?
Yeah, this is a twisted one, isn't it?
Mm.
Don't look too bad.
A bit easier on its
flat.
I think if I can take that line from that.
From what?
From the bodywork there. Yes, yes.
Can we bring that out? Because then it'll be up a bit higher for you to work with.
Oh, yeah.
That sounds like a brown tie.
Is it in there or out here?
He's trying to pillow box my work. Hey, we're fighting around machinery, yay!
Let's see.
Have to. What on earth is that? Okay, that gets that out of the way.
This is a tricky one.
Yes. Fortunately, tape is malleable. Well, I can curve it there. Fine, man. If it was solid as a flat sheet of steel, i.e. a ruler, you wouldn't be able to do that.
Leave the top end not stuck.
Yes, yes. Apart from in the corner, of course.
Oh, yeah.
may be a bit of a wiggly one.
It looks all right to me. Me just stepping on the board.
See what I'm doing there?
That's
because there's a step up.
Oh, I see, yes.
And if I leave it with a gap there, the egg will sort of capillary action will.
It'll go up into that gap and it'll look weird.
Looks good. So what we've got to do now, I don't think I can put the roller along there.
You're
going to
fight with the bar, aren't you?
Yours. Oh, I see, yes. The pot of thickened paint. Of sun thickened paint. Which is also the colour of the sun.
Dead firm hand.
Oh, I wonder why you were stuttering then.
Can you be the hand stuttering as well?
Oh! It doesn't need to be dead steady because it's got the masking tape.
Yeah, but it gives it a smoother finish.
That's true. Yeah, okay. Yeah.
Stop laughing at the inflicted.
I'm not laughing at you.
I'll tell you what, it'd be better than some of the wheelie marks I've just done.
Would it have been? I don't know. We'll see when it's done.
And this is the bit that was going to get in the way, you see, this post.
Yeah.
Because we're probably going to go back and...
finish tough ore.
Do the bits of the corners we missed, like, but we'll have to wait till our paint dries.
Yes.
Otherwise we're going to be resting on it.
Yes. And then it'll be... You'll just get drip marks then. Yeah. Where's that? Oh yeah, we've painted that side last. I see no drip marks.
Second coat makes it look better. Yeah, Neil was here last night.
What about there?
Before, where?
Just across there. It's a bit...
Got a bit under there, is it? See, it's actually pulling it off.
Pulling it off, so.
Yeah.
Sorry, Neil was here.
Yeah, having a bit of a chat last night.
Alright.
Before he came over to see you.
Alright.
Gets everywhere.
Yes.
Apparently you saw us when we were going to pick Harry up. We didn't see him. He was only in a big lorry.
Wait, big cement lorry, which we weren't looking for.
What happens here?
Ooh.
So far, so good.
That is true. Wow.
See, that raggy mark, that's because the tape wasn't tightly down.
Ah.
See where the tape is? See on raggy edge?
Yeah.
It's not good tape.
Not good tape.
No, what?
But it's done the job.
Mm. What was that tape?
Frog tape.
The frog tape, yeah. Proper painter's tape, frog tape. Quite expensive, but... Yeah.
Free.
The painter reckoned it was very good. It's alright, isn't it?
Yes.
It's very good.
Yeah. Right, okay. Oh.
See the front? The front? That square going up. I should have went down. We've
gone down the direction. This bit here, you mean?
Yeah.
It looks alright to me. Might be... I would say that's an optical illusion.
Yeah, you'll be at the back of the engine, you won't see it.
You won't see it.
You're just going to annoy everybody else.
Yeah, you went down slightly on this one.
Yes.
You see, depending on where the... I think it's because the bend is slightly different here. The top of the bend.
That's better. I should get more light now.
No, it is.
What we do when it dries?
Mm. Yes.
We'll put tape in that corner.
Yeah.
And we'll bring the tape around here.
Right.
Right. Then we'll try for a line around.
Oh, line around it. Okay.
I kind of guess that's what you're going to get us to do.
Mm. Oh yeah.
Well, not camouflage, but it looks like it was the paint was done all the way around it.
I mean, there are other things you can do. Like fleur-de-lis in the corner.
Oh,
you know, like
one, two,
three, like that.
Yeah.
You know, which means you've got to make a template. Yeah.
No, I think for this is fun. The straight is fun.
Yes.
Like, when you get your name on, it'll be.
Well, that's going to make a big difference anyway, isn't it?
Yes, it will. Yeah. It looks like a better difference anyway.
The name goes there, and then we'll find the logo or something of some sort to go with.
Of some sort, yes.
Have you turned round to the lights, or are you all right there?
That paint. See, if you rub it in the edge there, that's going to take the paint. Then
it's not going to make any.
A bit better.
It's better than it was. That's. Any little raggy edge. Paint.
So you get that later then?
Yes, that makes sense.
at that lane.
Yes.
That lane coming up there.
Yep.
Right.
Yes.
So I didn't get the toilet, so...
Oh.
That'll make the Richard Donovan happy.
You are, sorry.
Your coughing is blushing so much, so you can't...
That'll make Richard Donovan happy.
You could you didn't get a donation then, was it?
It's a coffee I want.
Ah, right, okay.
Can you make coffee with that telephone?
You've
got a customer in Kettering, you see?
Mm.
Does that mean you've got to go on holiday?
No. Accessing the server from your phone, just a bit small.
I can understand that.
It looks like one of the jobs that Wanda does at night is sold out.
Alright.
She might not get the cleaning job.
Oh.
It takes a lot longer doing it this way.
Does it?
You know, but it gets it done.
That's true.
Bit more labour.
Bit more hard work, but if it works around the...
What we're going to do now is paint the bloody thing. My paintbrush is probably hard now, is it?
I wouldn't know.
single window keyboard and conducting the St. Petersburg Philharmonic Orchestra, it was Vladimir Ashkenazy. This is Classic FM with...
It wasn't over there.
Right,
you didn't order. Well, you're supposed to, aren't you?
Oh, and by the way, thank you for watching. Please feel free to leave comments below and subscribe to the channel for future episodes. In fact, you have to subscribe.
Resistance is futile.